Welcome back, folks, to more action here on the Christmas weekend edition of Ohio Valley Wrestling. I'm Jim Cornette, and we've been talking about the Ohio Valley Wrestling Heavyweight Championship picture over the year 2000. Well, folks, I'll tell you,
hold the show.
Oh, for God's sake, Kitty Bolin, what are you doing here? Can I not even get away from you at Christmas time?
Christmas time is the time for me to be here because you and I have gone through a lot of bad things, Jimmy, in the year 2000. We've been friends for 25 years, Jimmy.
We've known each other for 25 years. I wouldn't say we've been friends for more than 15 minutes.
We've been friends for 25 years, Jimmy. You know that as well as I do. And I'm not going to let a few things that went down in the year 2000 come between us. I come beholding gifts. I have a gift for you to show you how sorry I am for anything I might have done that might have interfered with our friendship and our relationship. That's for you. I wrapped it with my own two hands. It's for you. And I even made the...
It's not ticking.
It's not a bomb or anything. It's a good faith from me to you, a present that you will like. But I even made the trek up Mount St. Davis here to the OVW Center to be here with you today. Heck, I see you out here struggling, Jimmy. You need some help and help. You're struggling. You're getting old. You're getting up here in your years, and I know your memory ain't what it used to be. And heck, I was in most of the big matches, so I'm going to set out here as another present.
You were in most of the big pants. I don't know about the matches.
I was in the big matches. I was involved in them, so I'm going to set out here as a favor to you, and I'm going to help you, and I'm going to remind you all the great things that happened in those matches as another present to you right here on OVW Television.
Oh, joy, oh, bliss. Merry Christmas, bah humbug. Folks,
give me a chair. I'll sit it.
I'd like to get you a chair. Folks, let's take a break while we try to keep this area clear. And we'll be back with an OVW championship match between Mr. Wrestling and the Iron Man, Rob Conway. But right now, more on the... Oh, would you shut up? Never met a meal he didn't like. Right now, more on the revised Christmas Chaos event, January 31st at the Gardens. Where did you find a suit that big to begin with?
I got this down at the...
Thanks again for staying with us, everyone, on this very special Christmas edition of Ohio Valley Wrestling. I'm Jim Cornette.
And I'm Kenny the King Bolin. Merry Christmas to everybody from Bolin Services. And Jimmy, you haven't
and
got your present yet.
And I'm not going to. And unfortunately, he's still here. However, you played a part in a very important championship match this past September when the World Wrestling Federation Vice President of Talent Relations and the voice of Raw, Jim Ross, was here on hand to call an OVW title match between Mr. Wrestling Nick Densmore and your man, Iron Man Rob Conway. A new champion was crowned thanks in large part to the intervention of the large round mound of sound, the rotund, corpulent CEO of Bolin Services, Kenny Bolin himself. Let's take a look at Conway and Densmore for the title.
Nothing to do with it.
Well, there you saw it, ladies and gentlemen. Iron Man Rob Conway with the victory over Mr. Wrestling Nick Densmore.
Iron Man Rob Conway. Oh. He was the winner, just like I told you, Jimmy, he'd be. And I'm not a guy to say I told you so, but I told you about Christmas Chaos, how there wasn't going to be a winner, wasn't going to be a loser with Mr. Black, Mr. Conway. Well, Jimmy, I'm not going to say I told you so, but I told you so.
So, yeah, basically there was no winner between Conway and Black, so that means that nobody left Bolin Services.
Nobody left Bolin Services.
Yet.
The old mansion right now, taking it easy.
But if you'd ever use your ears instead of your mouth, you might learn something. Ladies and gentlemen, Rob Conway and Mr. Black were scheduled to face each other at Christmas Chaos on December 13th.
Were.
For the OVW Hardcore title, and the loser would leave Bolin Services.
Would.
Well, that match has been rescheduled. That's right. It's not even going to wait till January 31st. It's going to take place right here on OVW Television on Saturday night, January the 6th. Conway and Black for the Hardcore title. The loser will leave Bolin Services, and you're not going to try anything funny, pal.
I already told you, Jimmy. Ain't nobody leaving Bolin Services. Here I come bearing gifts, beholding gifts for you, and you want to try and pull something.
You look like you're bearing children for one thing, and for another thing, you're not going to have anything to say about that match. You're not going to try anything funny because there's going to be a winner and there's going to be a loser because the people have my word on it. Now here's a word about the big event at Coyotes on January 16th. OVW
mind.
Goes over the
that
line.
That ain't gonna happen, Jimmy, so you may as well get that straight.
Just
right
watch
now.
And see, Nostradamus.
Happen. Ain't gonna happen. I'm Nostradamus.
Welcome back, folks, to more Ohio Valley Wrestling. As you can see, he's still here. Well, there was a match later on in the year where Iron Man Rob Conway shot his mouth off and had to defend the OVW title against the world's largest professional athlete, The Big Show, and you weren't even at ringside.
I wasn't at ringside because I was still at Dr. Siegfried von Finkelstein's office trying to get that hypnosis off of my man Thurston Throckmorton.
Well, you should have seen what Siegfried or whatever his name was could do about appetites. Von Finkelstein could do about appetite suppressing. At any rate, let's take a look at Conway defending the OVW title against The Big Show.
What do you mean appetite suppressant?
Well, there you see it, folks. Once again, the assembled forces of Bolin Services triple-teaming The Big Show, even without the presence of the big louse here, Kenny Bolin. Have you ever wondered why all your men always fight amongst themselves? You have so many breakups and split-ups. Nobody in Bolin Services has any guidance. Nobody has any leadership in Bolin Services.
Leadership? I'm a father to those men. I'm a guidance counselor. I'm their chef.
Where do you guide them to? Steak and Shake? Huh?
They get fed, don't they? It was a quick worried about where my boys eat at. I brought you a present. We open a thing. You've been here most host of the show. You haven't even opened it yet, so go ahead.
Well, let's make you be.
This is something special, Jimmy. It'll make me be quiet because this is special. This is something you've been wanting for 23 years. Something you've been hounding me about. You've always wanted it, and today's the day that I'm going to show you that I want to make things up to you. I want to make things better between us. This is something that's going to make your day, baby.
I
can't
wait.
Well,
I just wondered.
Yeah, well, I draw water too, but don't worry about that. Just open the present.
You never draw any money, I'll tell you that.
I draw lots of money. Speaking of money, look at that. See what that is?
This is it's a check from you for $14.74.
That's exactly right. And if you think back, I know that memory of yours is fading, but that was when I borrowed $14.83 from you at the Kingfish Restaurant on Bardstown Road. I'm paying you back, Jimmy. And
that
I tell you
what. That was in 1977.
I know when it was. I remember. I go around reminding elephants what they forgot. But that's neither here nor there. Because every Christmas from now on, to show you that things are going to be better with me and you, I'm going to give you something that I borrowed from you or maybe something that I owe you every year, every Christmas from me to you. That's
Would
what I'm.
Would you come here? Well, that means in the year 2525, if I'm still alive, I'll have all the money back you ever borrowed from me. Get out of here. We've got a television program to do. Would you just be on your way?
You ungrateful old.
Waddle on out of here. Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for that. What?
One last favor before I go. Would you wait about 3 days for you to deposit that check? About 3 days.
Would you get out of here? Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back with more on Ohio Valley Wrestling. I don't know what, but at least Bolin won't be here, so it's got to be good. Don't go away. Thanks for joining us tonight, everyone, on a very special edition of Ohio Valley Wrestling, spotlighting some of the greatest matches of the year 2000. And hey, at least I got $14.74 from my old pal Kenny Bolin from 1977. Well, folks, remember, Christmas Chaos has been rescheduled for Wednesday night, January 31st at the Louisville Gardens. Stone Cold Steve Austin will appear live in the Gardens ring. Kane faces Leviathan in the match made in hell. The Hardys and Lita take on the Disciples and Sin. Chris Benoit, Nick Densmore for the OVW title, and so much more. If you have tickets for Christmas Chaos already, they will be honored on the 31st. If not, get to the Gardens box office, all Ticketmaster outlets, or charge by phone 361-3100 for the greatest event in OVW history now on January 31st. And don't forget January 6th right here on OVW television for the hardcore title, Rob Conway versus Mr. Black, and the loser will leave Bolin Services. Well, folks, we'll see you next week right here on OVW television for more of the best of 2000. Until then, I'm Jim Cornette. Have a Merry Christmas.